National headlines, Donald Trump's hush money criminal trial is now delayed for 30 days. New York prosecutors say they expect to get another 15,000 pages of possible evidence in the case. The delay allows the former president's lawyers more time to sift through those documents. They wanted a 90-day delay, but the judge settled with 30 days. The trial was originally set for March 25th.